Okay, Tim, you can go.
Okay,
continue.
No, 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 wrong people.
Continue.
And
then you have to watch the other one.
How many of you have connected a heavy slap from your father before or your mother? Don't lie. Most of you want to lie. Don't lie. I can see you. Can you see me? I can see you very well. You better be scared. Yes, you. That's the girl over there. Before I enter through and expose your life, carpenter. You want to lie? Everybody knows. Parents, African, but it's not fair. African parents, they can beat somebody. I mean, one day I can't remember what I did, but I sat down, and I must have said to my mom that, what did I do? I can't remember, but I did something, and I was kneeling down, and then my mother came. And she hit me. Boom. And then I started crying. And yeah, mommy, what? She said, shut up. Don't cry there. I'll kill you. Hmm? Kill. Hey. So I'm kneeling down to kill. You want to kill me? You cannot kill me. Never.
Yeah, they just
saw some Caribbeans. You want to lie? No, some of you are saying, oh, we don't get beat at home. We don't get no beat. Yeah, it's a lie. Shame the devil. Don't lie to yourself. You want to lie that you don't get beat. You even get the most beatings. It's only people that don't get beat. It's the white people. Because they just tell them, oh, my, if you do that nonsense, I'll slap you. That's what they say. But let me tell you something. I just used one of A-Dot comedian's phrases. But forget that one. Let me tell you something because it's very true. There was one Caribbean guy. He was my friend, Jamal. This guy is a fool because he said to me that he's a pimping. He's a pimping guy and he can never get slapped by anybody. One day, this fool, he was inside his living room. And his mother told him that he should go and tidy up the living room. You know, this fool said to his mom, ah, but mom, man had to play pro upstairs with T-Boy. His mom said, what did you say? You have to play what? Jamal said, I have to play pro. His mother went to go and tell his father. His father came downstairs. He said, boy, if you don't get your bumbo clad downstairs and tidy up the place, I would slap you. Jamal just wanted to, he went to the side and went, psh. His father grabbed him by his dreadlocks and threw him across the room. Shit, I was stunned.
Mm-hmm.
I said, So in the Caribbean, they do this as well. But he now finished him on the floor and I said, boom, booklats. Mm-hmm. Bang, daddy up, man.
Boom, booklats.
Crayfish lips.
Crayfish lips.
Listen, African parents, please take pity on us. It's not nice the way you be beating us. Sometimes, it's a bit harsh. Eh? Because I wet the bed when I was young, you want to beat me? It's not nice. I wet the bed because I had plenty of Fanta.
Fanta.
It's not nice. Be nice to us.
I'm biting.
Shit. Don't jealous me.
He has a lot of chest hair.
Oh, that's my friend.
Is she?
No, I thought it was Ben.
There's another one. What he gets mad at people?
Are you
can't
mad?
His name
this is a double M production. Don't jealous me.
Which one is this?
Don't jealous me.
You want to see this
one? That's letter 7. Shit, man. I'm sure that will barrel of a human being. Has got the message now.
Okay, you're
don't
biting.
Do it again. I received elbow to your nose.
Dotun.
Anyways, forget that one. Guys, I am fuming.
Just click no.
I am terribly fuming. You guys, some of you are saying, what is it now? Hey, shut up and mind your business. Allow me to speak first. Why am I fuming? I'm fuming because...
What the heck happened?
You know what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Don't jealous me.
My name.
That's letter 7. Shit, man. I'm sure that will barrel of a human being. Has got the message now. Don't do it again. I received elbow to your nose.
Foolish. I told you to stop biting.
No more.
Anyways, forget that one.
No more.
Guys, I am fuming. I am terribly fuming. You guys, some of you are saying, what is it now? Hey, shut up and mind your business. Allow me to speak first. Why am I fuming? I'm fuming because I hate it when people cannot pronounce my name properly. It's very annoying. Do you know what I mean? Mm-hmm.
Listen to
okay,
this.
Let me give you an example. My name is Tolu. How hard is that to pronounce, Abi? Tolu. When it comes to white people pronouncing my name. Hey, Tilly. It is you that is Tolu and your mother is Jacob. Like vagina face. What's wrong with you? Can't you pronounce names? I don't have a problem pronouncing your name, dog.
Hmm?
Shit. It's the worst one was the one when we were in school. I will have, for example, a substitute teacher. And they will come inside the class. And first, they will pronounce the easier names, of course. They'll say, oh, is Michael there? Say, yes, miss. Oh, is William there? Yes, miss. Okay, is the African Western. Oh, is, Del, his name is Dele. Shit.
That's it.
What's wrong with you?
Yes.
Can't you? You have the eyes of an owl, and you cannot still see the name properly. What's wrong with your life? His name is Dele. What's wrong with you? Your name is Sarah. We haven't got problem pronouncing your name. Condom head.
Hmm?
Shit. That's why I got kicked out of Debenhams. I used to work in Debenhams. But, you know, for example, you know when you're on the shop floor and you have your name on your badge. I mean, I used to have TWOtoL0VE on my badge.
Hmm.
And one day, one little woman came to the store. Eh? She came to the shop. She now looked at my name badge. She now said, oh, that's a very nice name you have there. How do you say it? I said, TWOtoL0VE. He said, I said, TWOtoL0VE. She said, oh, call. Can I call you Chris instead? I said, you are mad. Would you like me if I call you Shade instead? She now said, no. And I slapped her, eh? I slapped her. The manager was inside the what's that room called? The stock room. Inside there. That's when he even heard the slap from there. Shit. I silenced her face. I Jackie Chan her. Nonsense. If you want to say my name, say it properly. That's what I have for now. Inside there. That's why he even heard the slap from there. Shit. I silenced her face. I Jackie Chan her. Don't fuck with me, man. Nonsense. If you want to say my name, say it properly. That's what I have for now. But best believe I'll be back. Don't jealous me. And before I go, I would like to hang tight some people.
Hmm?
I want to give a shout out to my cousin, Kevin, and my best friend, Hervé Halonge. And I'd like to also give a shout out to my South Goons, Ebenezer, aka Ebs, and his brother, David Baragule. Who else would I like to give a shout out to? God Almighty, that should have been the first person instead of you frogs, but it doesn't matter. I'll continue. I'd like to also give a shout out to Rachel, Henny, and Jessica from Hampshire. Those are all my good buddies, man. Shit.
Hmm?
Also, before I go, I'd like to give a shout out to African Boy. Hey, you people don't know African Boy, eh? One day I went to shoplifting Lido. That's my friend, man. Shit, we go way back in the day. You don't believe me? That's your business. Fuck.
Hmm?
He said, Eba Eater, don't you know? I also like to give a shout out to my East London Massive, brah brah, and my North London Massive, brah, and my West London. Forget West London. Do I know anybody there? And my South London Massive, bro, bo 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 bo. You know that's where all the gunshot is. Plenty, even bomb and fireworks. Tio tio. Everybody's dying there. Shanking. My pet Nam Goons. Pekinam. That's what I call it, man. Shit. Don't you know me and Giggs? We're doing a remix. Do you know, oh.